Where in the... Damn, it reeks. Aerith.
Cloud. We have to get to Sector 7.
Yeah.
It's your turn.
Hang back.
Tagging out!
I got this!
Bring it! can do it!
All set!
Duty calls. Pay you back. Here we go.
One more shot!
Calling lightning. Be careful.
There it goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there, then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what, right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
Yeah.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find out first. Lead the way.
No surprises there.
Get back.
I can fight too, man. Get him!
Let's go. Let's end this quick.
Give me your best shot.
No holding back. Try this. Shit.
Moving on then.
Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'll be a miracle if it still works. Key. This won't take long.
That's all.
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Hey!
Don't close your... Never in doubt. Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
All right. Here it comes. Let's go. Buzz off.
Would kill for a shower. All right, now we should be able to get across.
I'll go first, okay?
Can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there!
Jump!
That was close.
Thanks, you saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Hold on tight!
okay? 1, 2, 3!
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
This.
Stay back.
Shit.
Hey.
We're going in. Let's do it.
Bring it.
Allow me. That it?
then.
They're nothing.
Compared to us,
I'm close.
See ya.
Go on! Ha!
Let's end this quick.
Get him!
Let's do
it. I'm really sleepy.
Try this. Go. I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Hey!
It's over. No.
Bring
back.
Get him!
Enough. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Won't be tough.
Of course not.
Let's do this. See ya.
That must be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. So maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial?
Here goes!
Try to stay in sync. Try to stay in sync. Keep calm. Okay. Try to stay in sync.
That went well.
Keep calm. All good.
Could have gone better. wonderful.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover you. Can you take over for me?
Work. Bring it. Here we go.
I'm trying, but... Yeah.
No holding back. It's over. Let's do this. See ya.
Good morning, guys.
Bam!
To go?
I'm coming! Okay, let's go!
Shake it off.
So it's my turn?
Great. I'm waiting. Whatever. Sorry. Didn't mean to drag it out.
No need to be, really.
Rips!
sure is nice to go up for a change.
Hope the pillar's not much further.
Go on!
Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
Cloud! Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now.
Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry!
Last warning. Back off or die!